such indeed. Good to see so many friendly faces out there. Thank you. This song's for all the bastards in the world. All the people who care more about money than human beings. All the people who say they are your friends and then talk about you behind your fucking back. All the milk of human kindness turns sour in my veins. When I think of these people, this song is Skyclad!
Thank you.
end of a relationship and having the bottle to go through with it. This is Carmageddon!
Thank you.
very much. I see that some young men have brought their choppers down to the concert tonight. Personally, I never leave home without mine. But a blast from the past for you now. I want to see you moving, Sheffield. This one you know, the Widdershins jig. From the British press, yeah? We're a fucking British band and we're proud of it, Sheffield! I think it's about time people started to pay more attention to what's happening in our own country. This one's from Fraser Crask, yeah? My old friend from Sabbath, yeah? You remember them? Yeah. This one's for him. Cheers, mate. The Declaration of Indifference! Thank you. pretty loud audience tonight, yeah? Yeah. I want to see your hands in the air on the next one. Another new one for you now. Yeah, you'll have to bear with us for a while. Hopefully by the end of next week, you'll all know the new songs. So next time we play Sheffield, you know the words, you can sing along. I want to see your hands in the air. A song about AIDS. By the end of the century, over 40 million people will be HIV positive. This is a song for the people who've already got the disease and who are ridiculed by the rest of society. They are alone in death's shadow. out for you now. The new album, a song about extremes in... Here, we seem to be having a lot of PA problems tonight. I'm sorry, Sheffield. A song about extremes in politics, both left-wing and right-wing, and how bad they are for country. Our brother will kill his brother for an idea or a belief. This is a broken, promised land.
Yeah.
As you can probably see, I've got a lot of room to move around tonight, Sheffield. You're going to have to do the moving round for us, will you? Yeah! Here's one some of you might know. It's about a young lady we know from Wales. Yeah? Only she isn't a lady. She's a fucking spinning jelly!
Okay.
clubs playing around here. Here in Bradford, yeah? I think we've got the fucking maddest bunch of motherfuckers in the whole of England. We played the Marquee about 10 days ago. You fucking great crowd there. I think this crowd has the possibility to be better for actually moving around, yeah? You think we're doing it? We've got a track that you people will have heard if you're at the Marquee. We're planning a single for later in the year. It's our only Skyclad cover version, yeah? By a band called Thin Lizzy. To completely rip off Mr. Phil Lynott, may the spirits rest his soul. Have any girls out there got any pagan in them? Would any of them like any pagan in them? This is Emerald!
Thank you, Sheffield.
The earth is our mother. When she dies, then we die with her. If we are not careful, if we do not respect this planet, this ball of dirt on which we live, then one day, very, very soon, the cradle will